I used to be the kind of guy who never let you look inside. I'd smile when I was crying. I had nothing but a lot to lose. Thought I had a lot to prove. In my life, there's no.
Hi VH1, hi Bon Jovi, my name's Kathy, I'm from Riverbridge, New Jersey, and I'm here to tell you why I would be a great tour manager, and I'm going to command the band. Here's my resume. As you can see, I've been a fan for almost 20 years. Some of the highlights and some of my favorite shows were Jones Beach, The Storyteller's Show, The Manhattan Center Show last summer, and just last week I was at The Carson Daly Show. I've been lucky enough to meet some of the members of the band. I met Dave when he had his CD signing at the mall, at the Jersey Gardens Mall. At the Manhattan Center, I got the autograph of Tico and Dave. And the day I met John and Tico at the Saturday Night Live soundcheck, I did get John's autograph. As you can see, it's framed, and I will never part with it. One of my favorite Bon Jovi things is this jacket. A friend of mine worked for Mercury Records when Blaze of Glory came out, and the company gave every employee one of these jackets as a promotional item. And someone offered me $500 for this jacket at a concert once, but I would never sell it. I would make such a great tour manager. You wouldn't have to get up early. If you wanted to sleep in, that's fine. I would take care of those last minute things for you. Tico, I sharpened your drumsticks. You know that microphone you needed fixing? I fixed it. Testing. Dave, you want me to take care of that keyboard for you, right? Oh well. Richie, I tuned your guitar for you. John, sleep in, relax. I wrote the set list for you. It's so easy. First, we're gonna start off with the first two albums, start to finish. Easy, right? Then we'll go into These Days, my favorite album, of course. After that, we'll do some, you know, some of those songs that you don't hear every day. I wrote them down for you. We'll go into some new songs from Bounce. You can pick those. It's your choice. And we'll end with The End. Easy, right? You know what? You guys probably have people that do all that stuff for you. You don't really need me to do that. But I'll tell you what I am good at. I'm great at ordering lunch. You guys want something from the liquor store? Just tell me. I can make a beer run. If you're lonesome for home or need to read somebody a bedtime story, I'm great at making long-distance phone calls. And you know what? In a jam, I could probably sew on a button. I have my passport. I'll drive myself to Cheetahboro. Please, just call me. I'll be there for you, and I will go the distance.